Hello. Today, humanity is faced with one of the greatest challenges that it has ever seen. The global pandemic caused by the COVID-19 virus is nothing short of a difficult time for all of us. Many people have unfortunately been laid off from their jobs, and those who still have jobs are forced to work from home. The same thing goes for students, like myself, who have had to move to purely online learning for the remaining of our school semesters. But do not fret, for not everything about this historic moment in human history is all doom and gloom. We are very fortunate to have those who work tirelessly night and day, risking their own lives to preserve millions of others. We would like to take a quick second to thank all of those who are out there fighting against COVID-19 to ensure a brighter future for all. Those who are fighting include first responders, sanitation workers, care facility workers, nurses, custodian staff, restaurant workers, essential workers, school teachers, police department, mask suppliers, retail and supermarket workers, gas station attendees.
Without a name for so long.